On Saturday, September 18, a LOT Polish Airlines Embraer E-170 was operating flight 417 from Warsaw, Poland to Geneva in Switzerland. As the aircraft descended on its final approach to Geneva, the crew initiated a go-around and reported a problem with the plane's flaps to air traffic control. The aircraft climbed to flight level 100 and entered a hold as the crew performed landing distance calculations based on a higher speed approach and worked through the appropriate checklists. 25 minutes after the go-around, the crew repositioned and landed safely on runway 22 with a slightly increased approach speed, about 25 knots higher than usual. The flaps remained in their semi-extended position after landing, awaiting inspection by maintenance personnel. On the morning of Thursday, September 23, a Hawaiian Airlines Airbus A321neo was operating flight 43 from San Jose, California to Honolulu, Hawaii, with 129 passengers and 8 crew on board. The aircraft was on final approach to runway 04 right, when the crew initiated a late go-around from below 500 feet above ground level. During the rotation, the aircraft's tail struck the runway surface and sustained minor damage. The crew repositioned for another approach and landed normally on runway 04 right. The FAA classified the occurrence as an incident, noting that at 19:21:00 Zulu, aircraft experienced a tail strike during landing at Honolulu. The aircraft remains on the ground at Honolulu. On the evening of Friday, September 24, a Hawaiian Airlines Airbus A330 departed Seoul, bound for Honolulu. Approximately a quarter of the aircraft's 278 seats were occupied, and there were 12 crew members on board. The aircraft was cruising at flight level 390 over the Pacific Ocean, when the crew noted a low oil pressure indication for one of the Trent 772 engines. The crew decided to divert to Midway, which was about 110 nautical miles to the south, rather than continue to Honolulu, which was still more than 1,100 nautical miles to the east. The aircraft landed at Midway Atoll early on the morning of their departure. They had crossed the dateline during the flight. Once the crew advised Hawaiian operations that they were diverting, the airline dispatched another A330 with mechanics to investigate the low oil pressure indication on the original aircraft, and a relief crew to fly the passengers and replacement aircraft onto Honolulu.